Spirit.
Amen.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit, be with you all.
And with your spirit.
Brothers and sisters, let us acknowledge our sins and so prepare ourselves to celebrate our sacred mysteries. For Jesus, you raised the dead to life in the Spirit. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
For Jesus, you bring pardon and peace to the sinner. Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
For Jesus, you bring light to those in darkness. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
Glory to God in the highest.
And on earth is the people of goodwill. We praise you, we bless you, we adore you, we glorify you, we give you thanks for your great glory. Lord God, heavenly King, O God, almighty Father, Lord Jesus Christ, only begotten Son, Lord God, Lamb of God, Son of the Father, you take away the sins of the world. Have mercy on us. You take away the sins of the world, receive our prayer. You are seated at the right hand of the Father, have mercy on us. For you alone are the Holy One, you alone are the Lord, you alone are the Most High Jesus Christ, with the Holy Spirit, and with the glory of God the Father. Amen.
Let us pray. Almighty and merciful God, by whose gifts your faithful offer you right and praiseworthy service, grant, we pray, that we may hasten without stumbling to receive the things you have promised through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever.
Amen.
In the first communion, Prophet Malachi named to the priests of the temple who are irresponsible for their duty, for they do not listen to God and misled the people.
A reading from the book of the prophet Malachi. A great king I am, says the Lord of hosts, and my name will be feared among the nations. And now, O priests, this commandment is for you. If you do not listen, if you do not lay it to heart, to give glory to my name, says the Lord of hosts, I will send a curse upon you, and of your blessing I will make a curse. You have turned aside from the way, and have caused many to falter by your instruction. You have made void the covenant of Levi, says the Lord of hosts. I, therefore, have made you contemptible, and base before all the people, since you do not keep my ways, but show partiality of your decisions. Have we not all the one Father? Has not the one God created us? Why then do we break the faith with one another, violating the covenant of our fathers? The word of the Lord. Responsorial Psalm. In you, Lord, I have found my peace.
In you, Lord, I have found my peace.
O Lord, my heart is not proud, nor my eyes haughty. I busy not myself with great things, nor great things do supply for me. Response.
In you, Lord, I have found my peace.
Nay, rather, I have stilled and quieted my soul like a weaned child. Like a weaned child on its mother's lap, so is my soul within me.
In you, Lord, have found my peace.
O Israel, hope in the Lord, for both now and forever.
In you, Lord, have found my peace.
In the second reading, St. Paul proclaims that the faith of the Christian should be practiced in our daily lives.
A reading from the first letter of St. Paul to the Thessalonians. Brothers and sisters, we were gentle among you, for the children. With such affection for you, we were determined to share with you not only the gospel of God, but our very selves as well, so dearly beloved you have become to us. You recall, brothers and sisters, our toil and treasure, working night and day in order not to burden any of you, we proclaim to you the gospel of God. And for this reason, we too give thanks to God unceasingly, that in receiving the word of God from hearing us, you received not a human word, but as it truly is, the word of God, which is now at work in you, we believe. The word of God.
Jesus spoke to the crowds and to his disciples, saying, "The scribes and the Pharisees have taken their seats on the chair of Moses. Therefore, do and observe all things whatsoever they tell you, but do not follow their example. For they preach, but they do not practice. They tie up heavy burdens far to carry, and lay them on people's shoulders, but they will not lift a finger to move them. Other works are performed to be seen. They widen their phylacteries and lengthen their tassels. They love places of honor at banquets, seats of honor in synagogues, greetings in marketplaces, and salutation, Rabbi. As for you, do not be called Rabbi. You have but one teacher, and you are all brothers. Call no one on earth your father. You have but one father in heaven. Do not be called Master. You have but one Master of Christ. The greatest among you must be your servants. Whoever exalts himself will be humbled, but whoever humbles himself will be exalted." The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise.